difficulties out of it and just have fun with it.